At least for now. Back on shore, billions of man's former companions are about to become extinct.
If all the people should disappear tomorrow, there are three species of insects that probably would care, and those are the lice. We have the head lice, the body lice, and the crab lice are all endemic to the human species.
Some 3 million years ago, these lice began evolving along with humans. Now, their DNA constrains them to specific areas of the body and a restricted diet, human blood.
If we disappear, they have nowhere else to go.
Without human blood, the lice die within 2 days. Creatures that coexisted with humans from prehistory join their former hosts in oblivion.